Dad, grab the wheel! I'm getting out the gun!
I'm on it, enemy chief!
Charlie's counting on us.
Road blocked!
There's an opening. Hold on! Enemy troops! House on the right!
Gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir.
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong. July 26th. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying!
Hurry!
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! And Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, right, right.
Ooh, I love this gun, baby. Let's go. Let's go to campaign. I love this gun already, bro.
Keep your head down.
He targeted Smoke ILO.
Right in front of us.
Grenade!
Exiting cover.
Fuck you, bitch! Sit your ass down, boy!
I'm going in!
Got your back! First son, move!
Oh, fuck! I need a first aid kit with the guy. I need some help, bro. I need some help, bro. Nigga, where's this thing at? Yo!
The house is ours!
Okay, over there.
Keep pushing!
Oh, thank you. I needed that. I need a fucking pistol. Fuck. Give me some seduction. Oh, shit. I'm going to use a fucking shotgun.
Crowd Jeeps inbound!
I need more health, bro. Let's get out of here. Ah, fuck! Don't die, not yet, not yet. Sit down, bitch. You died? No, you died. Good. This little bitch, dude, stop fucking shooting me, dude. Bitch, sit down. Where is he? Any health? Right there.
Send it this way!
Oh, crap!
Enemies inbound! Daniels, get on the house!
Ah, fuck you, I died, oh! Soldiers down!